टुडे इज द थर्ड डे ऑफ द वीक. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टीच यू एक्सरसाइज 10B क्लास 6 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स डेट 19 June 2020 डे इज फ्राइडे चैप्टर 10 रेशियो प्रोपोर्शन एंड यूनिटरी मेथड एक्सरसाइज 10B. हेयर इज फोर नंबर्स इन प्रोपोर्शन. फोर नंबर्स गिवेन ए बी सी डी आर सेट टू बी इन प्रोपोर्शन. इफ ए रेशियो बी इज इक्वल टू सी रेशियो डी एंड वी राइट ए रेशियो बी प्रोपोर्शन सी रेशियो डी. We read it as A is to B as C is to D. Here A, B, C, D are respectively known as first, second, third and fourth term of the given proportion. The first and fourth the term are called the extreme terms or extremes. The second term and third term are called the middle term or means. In a proportion A ratio B proportion C ratio D, we always have A into D is equal to B into C. That is, product of extreme is equal to product of means. Question number 1. Given, determine of the following number are in proportion. Given digit, here is 4, 6, 8, 12. Equality of two ratio is called proportion. Consider the ratio 4 ratio 6 and 8 ratio 12. 4 ratio 6 is equal to 4 by 6. 8 ratio 12 is equal to 8 by 12. 4 ratio 6 is the same as 8 ratio 12. We say that 4 ratio 6 is equal to S 8 ratio 12. Product of extremes is equal to 4 into 12 is equal to 48. Product of means is equal to 6 into 8 is equal to 48. Product of extreme is equal to product of means. Thus, 4, 6, 8 and 12 are in proportion. Here is question number 2. Verify following. Given digit 60 ratio 105 proportion 84 ratio 147. Solution, we have 60 ratio 105 proportion 84 ratio 147. Product of means is equal to 105 into 84 is equal to 8820. Product of extremes 60 into 147 is equal to 8820 will be. Therefore, product of means is equal to product of extremes. Hence, 60 ratio 105 proportion 84 ratio 147 is verified. Here is question number 3. Find the value of x in each of the following proportion. Given digit 55:11 proportion x:6. Solution: we know that in proportion, product of extreme is equal to product of means. Product of extreme is here 55:6 is equal to product of means. Here is x:11. Therefore, here will be 55:6/11 is equal to x. Value of x is equal to 30 will be, because 55/11 5 times 5:6 is equal to 30. Question number 4. Write true, T for true and F for false in case of each of the following. Given digit 51:68 proportion 85:102. Solution: we have 51:68 is equal to 51/68. Lowest terms will be 17 3 = 51, 17 4 = 68 = 3/4. It is lowest term, and 85:102 is equal to 85/102. 85/17 is equal to 5. 102/70 is equal to 6. 5/6 will be. Therefore, 51:68 not equal 85:102. So, the given statement is false. Question number 5. Determine if the following ratio form a proportion. Here is 25 centimeter ratio 1 meter and 40 rupees ratio rupees 160. Solution: 25 centimeter ratio 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Meter convert into centimeter will be 100 centimeter. Here is, and rupees 40 ratio rupees 160. 25 centimeter ratio 100 centimeter is equal to 25/100. In lowest term will be 25 1 = 25 or 25 4 = 100. Therefore, will be here 1/4. Rupees 40 ratio 160 is equal to 40/160, lowest term 1/4. Because 1/4 is equal to 1/4, therefore 25 centimeter ratio 1 meter and rupees 40 ratio rupees 160 are in proportion. Here is question number 6. In a proportion, the first, second and fourth term are 51, 68 and 108 respectively. Find the third term. Solution: let the third term be x, then 51 ratio 68 proportion x ratio 108. Now product of means is equal to x into 68 and product of extremes is equal to 51 into 108. Product of means x into 68 is equal to product of extremes 51 into 108. Value of x is equal to 51 into 108 by 68. 17. 51 divided by 17 3 times. 68 divided by 17 4 times. 104 divided by 4 is equal to 27 times. Here is 3 into 27 is equal to 81 will be. Value of x is equal to 81. Therefore, hence the third term of the given proportion is 81 will be.